that door below. We should find a way to divert the beam.
Tails, I get it. Jesus Christ. I already did this before with Sonic.
That usually means bad things are ahead.
Yeah, you can already tell this game is kind of annoying me.
Yeah.
Yeah, look at that. Same exact thing.
Okay, Sonic. So top quality. It's you and me.
Now I'm Amy. All right.
One, two, three.
Wait. Oh, triple jump. Okay. Oh, okay, yeah. All right, I get it.
Pressing this button must do something. My hammer should break this without any problem.
This is definitely not your typical Sonic game, because...
Yes.
Cory's actually falling asleep because...
Yeah,
just,
it's pretty terrible.
Yeah, it's just like... This is not what the Sonic game I've imagined so far. Okay, so where am I supposed to go now? Oh. Hold on. Let me see here. Okay. Okay, hold on. Go here. Break this. Break you. Get some parts. I have a feeling we're gonna upgrade characters later, or something like that.
I hope so.
Oh. Ugh. Okay.
Buttons always activate something. That wall looks breakable. Can't get enough rings.
It's like, hey, you're playing a different character. We want to make sure you know what's up. I'll actually give the controller after this, because just to let you get the hang of it. You should drink some 5-hour or Monster or something before you came over here. Of how
should have
unexpectedly slow this game is in terms of like pacing.
Stomping time.
I had this like juice smoothie thing yesterday that woke me up.
Really?
Yeah, it was basically orange. It was orange juice, strawberries, apples, and grapes.
Mm-hmm.
Basically a whole bunch of vitamin C.
Oh, okay. Oh, okay, so this was actually followed the... Oh my god, really? Well, just my luck. I have to wait for that stupid thing.
Give me a little faster.
Oh, there you go.
Up,
nope. Man, this is... Yeah.
Excuse me. I'm awake now.
Okay, so...
I think I can break that wall down.
You really think so? You know what? I think so, too. Okay, hold on. Okay. Ah.
This should get me out of here. This shaft of light trigger the exit door?
That did it. Let's get out of here.
All right.
Mouse pad. How about Tails and I handle this?
You know what? Yeah, you can go
okay.
For it now.
So,
B is to jump. Just hit the buttons around. And then Y is to attack. And then X is to do like a bigger attack. So do that right now? Yeah. Not sure what A did today.
Nothing.
Okay, so
I can climb this easily.
When you jump and hit the hit any attack button, you do like a stomp or whatever, yeah, like that. And then to dodge is like is either any R button, so it's like R shoulder or R trigger. Yeah, like that. That's your dodge roll. So it's kind of similar to Bayonetta, which it's kind of a plus because we were playing Bayonetta the last time. So oh, you get the climbing parts. All right, so
I don't know, am I supposed to climb
out? Just climb up.
Wall climbing, the only way to travel.
And it looks like you're supposed to. Yep. Yeah. There you go. Oh, all right. You can dash your way up. That's cool. All right, and then you need to stomp on that button, like hit. Yeah, there you go.
It's time to bash. Rings are us. I can hang onto the ceiling and climb across.
Okay.
Rings aren't just for Sonic anymore.
While swing arm drop. Oh, okay.
I need me some rings.
Get that treasure right there. On your yep. Just hit it. There you go. There you go. How does it feel so far?
It feels.
On this button.
A little sluggish.
Yeah. Like.
You can go climb up your way and drop down on that crown if you want. Oh, sorry. What were you saying? You're gonna say something.
Yeah, it does feel sluggish.
Yeah.
Like.
Okay. All right. Is something? Yeah. Okay. So you just need to climb your way and hit that thingy. Secret right there. Oh, there you go.
Rings are cool.
We've only begun. We're 30 minutes in and we already see why. It's not quite the Sonic game that everyone wanted.
Yeah, it makes sense. Oops.
Yeah, you're supposed to, I think you're supposed to hit that button. And then, yeah, there you go. You're supposed to, yep. Claw your way through. Hopefully we get to see that new character later on. Sticks the Badger.
Bounce pad. Going up.
Oh, there's a crown right there, but oh well. It's alright.
Guys, I know I'm never the one to figure anything out, but how did you ever think the light?
Yeah, it's alright. Yeah, no, it's you actually have to get used to it. It's like
guys, the door is opening.
Awesome teamwork.
Yeah. Doing the same exact thing. Okay, well, I mean, this is supposed to be like a tutorial thing, so I guess.
Hey,
journey was a success.
Finally. I'm tired of going around in circles.
What is that right there on your left? Nothing. Okay. Okay. Alright, well. Oh, Jesus.
The fuck?
Okay, don't go backwards.
Whoops. My bad.
That's alright. We didn't know.
Couldn't even tell.
I know, right?
You see, guys? I told you I'd find the exit. No problem.
I don't think those doors were to keep us out. They were to keep that in. Let's get out of here. Oh, wait, I forgot. We can't.
Not cool, Sonic. You locked us in. Locked us in? I was saving you. We didn't need saving.
Yeah.
Oh, really now?
Guys, can we put a pin in this for a second?
And there's our main villain.
You. And I have unfinished business.
I have no idea what you're talking about, but I'm pretty sure it's a bad thing. Now I'm convinced it's a bad thing.
A 1,000 years later, and you're still predictable.
What's he talking about?
Dodged my spin attack. Nobody's ever done that before.
Okay. Well.
Rise, my warriors. We have a world to destroy. Now, let's see what 1,000 years in prison will do to you.
Those mirror things
at least Amy's voice is tolerable.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Did I leave anything out?
Sounds a little more mature.
Yeah. You forgot the part where it was all Sonic's fault. I was saving you.
His voice is better too.
I almost have this thing figured out.
It seemed like he got Sonic a little more down.
Yeah.
Yeah. But definitely the dialogue hasn't really changed. In terms of quality, I mean.
Oh, yeah.
I think you need a reboot.
It is definitely aiming towards kids, so I think button mashing wouldn't even matter at all. So, there's not much combos going on. So you can definitely just keep hitting Y, was it? There you go, see.
We gotta stop that slithery psycho. First, we gotta get out of here.
Tails, friendship bracelets? Now? Not exactly. I recalibrated the shackles into sort of energy beams.
Great work, buddy. Maybe we can use these things to find a way out.
Hold A. Oh.
Boom! Sonic for the takedown. Awesome work, buddy.
So you're basically Scorpion from Mortal Kombat.
We need to break it. See? I am smart. And stay down.
That's pretty cool. You can throw it around.
Oh, the little ones, or
yeah.
Okay.
Impressive machine.
That wall over there looks cracked.
Oh Jesus.
Yeah.
God, that wall looks like it'll break open. We need to throw something at it.
So I guess you use that, the enemy, to throw that thing at the statue, it looks like. Oh, Jesus. Oh, that worked.
Right, I got it.
It did break. That was my idea.
All right, so lasso that, I guess.
All right.
Oh, hello. Whoa. Okay.
I feel like my old self again.
I have to say that entering the tomb was probably a bad idea.
Oof.
Stop this guy and then argue, okay? Stay close. I want to tie this snake into a knot. There
oh Jesus, oh Jesus.
This is really nauseating.
Hey, how did he know you?
If this guy knows and hates me, I have to have met him before. I think this snake was supposed to stay frozen.
I think he just stuck his tongue out at me. Or it was a slither. Either way, it was rude.
All right, so you gotta move left and right with the stick. Or you can do that. That works.
Too powerful. You can't defeat me.
Yeah, this is definitely not running at 60 frames per second.
You
won't jump, my friend. Seems to be your tool. Oh, man. All right.
I must get to my lair.
Oh, oh my God. Okay.
We won't let you get away.
Oh,
I missed it.
It's all right. So, what do you think of it so far?
Well, it's a kid's game.
It definitely. Sure. It's definitely. Yeah, that's what kind of sucks. It's just, they're solely aiming it for kids, like, instead of everyone.
Yeah.
I don't know why.
I don't know if I want to say Lost World was better, but.
It's definitely, they definitely have their faults. Oh, there's something behind you, yeah. Sweet. Ooh, look at that big ass door.
What is that?
Oh, D-pad to switch heroes.
I think it's from lyrics.
So it's kind of reminiscent of Sonic Heroes, so that you can switch out people on the fly. Yeah, it looks like you can't really do anything with it for now. Looks like you're like in an open worldy kind of area right now. So you're doing all the exploring. I mean, it is made by people who used to work on, like, Ratchet and Clank, Jack and Daxter, that kind of thing. So that's why you're seeing that kind of design here right now. Now, the question is it working for Sonic? Right now, not so much for me. I'm not really feeling it. I mean, it's a different take, sure, but I don't know. Oh, but nope.
I guess that wasn't supposed to go that way.
Nope.
Whoops. Sorry, wasted it out. Haha.
Oh, B Knuckles, looks like.
Yeah.
Or Amy, I don't know. Whichever.
I'm supposed to do this.
Punch. You can punch. Wait, he's trying to see if you can punch it. Punch the boulder. Yeah, I see. Alright, well. That seems to be it. Oh, destroy that. Okay, so this is just a bunch of rings.
You found it!
Cool.
Obviously, I'm not an idiot like you, Sonic.
Oh, there's one more right there. Oh, there you go. What is that? The hell? Hmm. Maybe perhaps switch to someone else? I don't know. Oh, never mind. It actually... Okay.
Off we go!
Okay.
She definitely jumps higher, it seems like. Because she's supposed to be like the high jumper or whatever. Okay, well, it looks like, yeah, it's not. There's not much more to do in that area. Interesting level design. I think that's supposed to be for Knuckles, because, you know, he can climb on walls. So try to switch into him. And see if he can climb on those walls. Okay, no. It doesn't look like it. Okay, well. Yeah, we came from there. I think a door is where we came from, maybe. Check it out. Go behind you, like, go up. Yeah, go up to that. Okay, never mind, you can't go up there, never mind. Yeah. That's the direction where we came from, so... Just go head towards that gate over there.